Now we're going to mount the balusters to the top and bottom rail. And the trick here, we're going to take our top baluster spacer, we flip it over, and we mount it on top of our bottom spacer. So we line the holes up, and then we mount each of our balusters into place. Jay has the baluster spacer brought up about halfway. That's going to give us a nice even line to mount of the balusters to then mount our top.